They had some guys that had made me this year that made big shots. And just as much, we didn't make ours. And, you know, but I think that's how you add up the score at the end of the day. The guys that make it, the guys that don't, and they came out through here. And I think the biggest disappointment was where we started the game. It just didn't seem to be the same kind of team we've had for the first. You know, I don't know when the last time I've called two timeouts in the first 3 or 4 minutes of the game. Maybe learn from that. I love our team. I love how hard they play. I think for the last 35 minutes they tried as hard as they could try. But it's a 40-minute game, and that cost us.